In this video I will show you how to play Rocket League split screen on Xbox in just 2 steps. First step is to make sure you have 2 controllers. Second step is to turn on the second controller. Third step is to press the button with 3 lines, as this will come up to a screen and you click Add Guest.